If he made a promise, he must fulfill his promise. You cannot make promises and don't fulfill it. You must keep your promises. That is why it is never good to make promises that you're not sure of upholding or keeping. You know, it's unfortunate these things happen. We are not above the law. We are politicians. We are to uphold the law. We are supposed to operate within the framework of the law. And therefore, we're not immune to the imposition of the law.